Riding stance. Knees and feet should be further than shoulder width apart, toes pointed straight forward, fists chambered at your side. This stance is typically used for training purposes to work on leg conditioning.